The case studies that we used were medical case studies, and it allowed the students an opportunity to integrate what they were learning in class and perhaps what they had learned in other classes about various organ systems and the molecular mechanisms behind some of the things going on in the body. They really enjoyed the cases. They immediately saw the relevance to both learning physiology, but also to their future plans and the future style of learning that they'll have. This style of teaching is very common in medical schools, and so they're getting some practice at the type of learning they would be doing later. My advice to professors who are considering introducing active learning into their classroom is don't be afraid. Seek out advice. Go and watch other professors who are using in their classroom so you can see it in action. It's sometimes hard to imagine what it's going to look like until you've seen it. But just be brave. Go for it. The benefit of working with CTL was that I was feeling incredibly insecure about going into the classroom, never having done this before. And they gave me a lot of confidence and a lot of tips about what to do. And that was really helpful going in. I'm not sure I would have been brave enough to try it if not for that.